looking for the best free firewall app to stop outbound connections on your Mac, look no further. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to block outgoing internet traffic with LuLu on your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, or Mac Mini. And soon, you will learn how to safeguard your data on your Mac like a pro. Let's get started. First, visit objective-c.org. Click LuLu's icon to go to the LuLu page and click download. Double click the LuLu DMG file to open it. Then drag its icon into the applications folder. By the way, I am now using a MacBook Pro M1 with macOS Ventura version 13.5. Double click the LuLu icon to launch it. When you launch LuLu for the first time, a security prompt will be displayed asking, "Are you sure you want to open LuLu?" Click Open. This is LuLu's welcome screen. Click Next. The following screen informs you that system extension is blocked. To enable it, click Open System Settings. Go to the Privacy and Security tab. You may have to scroll down or up until you see system software from the application LuLu was blocked from loading. Click Allow and enter your user account password. This is the password you use to log in to your Mac. Next, click Modify Settings. The following screen will ask for permission to filter network content. Click Allow to press it. Now let's configure LuLu. On this screen, select the option Allow Apple Programs. Selecting this option allows all Apple signed binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the other options unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get a warning. Sometimes I might want to update an application, so I select Allow. Once the update is installed, I'll block it again. Click Next. If you want to support LuLu, click Yes. If you prefer to do it later, click No. You will get a few warnings when the installation is over. For instance, the Microsoft Word application is open and it is trying to establish a connection. If I want to block the connection for a short time, I check temporarily, then click Block. If I need to update the software, I click Allow. Otherwise, I click Block. If you want to block the LuLu app itself, click Block. If you want to access LuLu's rules, settings, and the network monitor, click on its icon in the menu bar. First, let's configure the LuLu's settings. Select Allow Apple Programs. In this tab, if it's not checked, selecting it allows all Apple signed binaries to access your network automatically. I will leave the rest of the options unchecked. If a third-party application attempts to connect to my network, I will decide to allow or block the connection when I get a warning. Now let's move on to the Mode tab. I will not select any of these options. When I get a warning, I want to decide whether to allow or block a connection. As for the icon mode, I want to see LuLu's icon in the menu bar. If it's not there, I won't know whether LuLu is running, so I leave it unchecked. Now let's go to the Update tab. Select this option if you don't want LuLu to check automatically for updates or new versions. If you want LuLu to receive updates automatically, leave it unchecked. Now let's launch Firefox and see how LuLu reacts. LuLu showed an alert and is waiting for my decision on allowing or blocking the connection. I select allow. If I select block, I can surf the internet. Next, I launch the color picker. I don't want the color picker app to connect to the internet, so I will block it. This app doesn't need to use the internet to be functional. If I want to find the location of color picker on my Mac, I'll go to the rules and double click its icon to see its path. Color picker is in the applications folder. If I want to delete the rule, I will right click on the icon and select delete. If you want to receive updates for an application, double click the gray bar, select allow, then click update. Once the application has been updated, return to this tab, click block, and then update your rule to block it again. If you want to block an application before you get a warning, click the plus button. Next, click Browse. Select the app you want to block, for instance, Affinity Photo. And then click Open. Make sure Block is selected, then click Add. If you want to delete it, right-click on its name and select Delete. Let's look at the rules in more detail. The first tab from the left shows all the rules you have blocked or allowed. The default tab shows the macOS system processes. You have to allow these processes to access the network. The third tab shows Apple rules. In this tab, all Apple programs will be allowed to connect to your network automatically if you have already selected this option in the settings. The third-party program rules. There are no applications here because I did not select the option in the settings while installing the LuLu app. The user rules. This tab shows all the rules I have created. You will often use this tab. Sometimes you need to return to this tab to unblock a specific app to receive updates. The unclassified rules. If you are not logged in and a process tries to connect to your network, it will be allowed automatically. As I mentioned, you will interact with the user tab frequently. By the way, as you know by now, LuLu blocks outgoing network connection. If you want to know how to stop incoming connections, I have made a separate video. I will leave the link in the description box below this video. I suggest watching it to learn how to secure your data and privacy. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LP LuCID Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.